about 3/4 hour before they open. So I'm assuming they're going to be up there, as it says loft. So I'm just going to pop them because it's starting to rain. I'll be back here slightly later. Still a bit early. However, look, they even got the table and settees and beer and speakers, and there's Jim, and there's the window. That's good. Look at this. Wine more sour by Chalk and Brewer, 5.6% alcohol by volume. Cloudy, it's basically great juice. Although it's a beer. And a glass. A-. What a wonderful name for a beer. And it's from Wild Weather Ales. It's a B++. It tastes far more alcoholic than a sour. As a red ale, I love it. Well, actually, this is Wild Yeast. Chalk and Brewing, 4.5% alcohol by volume. Citra Brett Pale. Not quite sure if it's come to the finish. The last pour, and it was slightly cloudy. Just a little much. Really rather the first place. These Chalkland boys, coming to love them. More people arriving. And the vegan pizzas are going on.